Hello everyone, today I bring you a very short review of this Volvo S60 D3. All windows in this car are electrical as standard. Controls on the steering wheel for adjusting the volume. And fast forward and rewind your CD. This is a 6-speed manual, radio and climate control, as well as a screen and a startup stop button for the engine. Compartment with 2 cup holders, as well as an auxiliary and USB import. Half cloth, half leather seats. Controls for the lights and your glove box. I won't be able to show you the boot of this car because it's currently locked at the moment, so sorry about that. Metal trim, very nice decorative feature in this car, can be found around these vents as well, as well as around the steering wheel. Let's take a quick look at the back. Plenty of room in this car. Centerpiece folds down. And it has 2 cup holders in it. Just the full cloth rear seats. Leather is only in the front. 12-volt power outlet here. I thought that was a storage compartment, sorry. Little compartment there as well. Vents in the rear side. Let's take a look at the exterior. Alloy wheels are standard. Metal around the grill.
461277.
Indicators on the windmills. Antenna on the rear of the roof. As well as parking sensors. Another parking sensor here. Well everyone, I hope you enjoyed this brief walk around of the Volvo S60 D3. Please stay tuned, more videos to come.